Egypt Press Photo Exhibition showcasing the top winning prospects in the annual competition of national photojournalism. The photographic gallery has curated an exhibition from the general competition entries with a special emphasis on photo stories and single press shots. Unlike the previous editions, some of the selected works have not won awards in the competition, yet represent the issues that have dominated the news in Egypt in 2023, including the war in Gaza, displaced refugees, demolitions in historic Cairo, power outages, and on a more positive side, stories of personal achievements, tourism, and sports.
بيتر عاطف مصور حر. دي الصورة دي صورتها في سيوة. الراجل ده اسمه بشر. هو مش مصري، هو سوري، لاجئ سوري. هو راح سيوة وعاش هناك، والطائر ده كان بالصدفة لقاه رجله مكسورة فعالجه بأصحاب. أنا رحت بعدها بالصدفة، كنت واقف في سيوة عند بحيرة الفطناس أو الفنطاس، فلقيته واقف معاه في مشهد أنا كنت يعني فصورته وحكيت معاه، اكتشفت القصة الجميلة دي.
The news photography is complemented by selection of distinctive photography from the daily life category of the competition.
أكتر صورة عجبتني is this one, daily life category. I really like the composition of the photo, يعني المركب اللي ورا مع الإضاءة والwaves اللي باينة في النيل. I like how it captures this woman وهي بتغسل. بس يعني النيل شريان الحياة، والصورة very simple بس very strong.
The exhibition showcases the quality of local professional photojournalists as well as amateur photographers throughout the year 2023 across Egypt. Many faculty attended to prepare for students' visits to the gallery, and the ASC community was socializing and exchanging ideas via refreshments were served. بسملة محمد، AUC TV.